fight.
Oh, damn. Bam's gonna duck right into it.
Wow, missed the just fam right after, though. Yeah, that's super punishable, right? Like minus 14 or something.
Yeah, and you know, there was no attempt there from Taki. I think he probably wasn't ready to block it either.
And usually it has a lot of pushback. That time was pretty close.
Yeah. And Kazumi, especially with her forward 1 plus 2, that move is so good. Her down forward 1 range is amazing. Oh man, that duck.
Looking
trying to catch him moving, right?
Yeah, Taki doing a good job chopping away here. But it all takes like one down forward 2, catch them sidestepping. Another jackhammer, he'll be right back into it. And here comes the rage now available for Sync.
Yeah, that's the scary part, is once rage is available, he has access to the rage yard, you can't really spam things against them.
Man, Taki is playing crazy right now. Oh god, that's what we're talking about. Right back in it, and the debug on the floor. Punish? Yeah, with the Taiga! Taki, after that, crowd goes wild.
Yeah, what a round there.
Man, this is going to be a crazy poke battle between these two. Kazumi, of course, one of the best poke characters in the game. That's such a nice back end for Sin to get out of the running through range.
Gets the big boot. What's he going to do? Ooh!
Daring the step, and he didn't do a bigger punch. Only jab. That's very fortunate for Saint.
But that's a big tell, though. He showed in the match. Like, I'm not afraid to sidestep. And wow! Does that track the other way?
I bet it does.
But it's launch punishable. That's the scary thing about it there, the 4-4-2, negative 17, yeah, at least.
The way that he pulled it out, too, was so quick. He wanted to mix it with the 4-4-1,
oh,
for
yeah.
sure. And Taki now with rage. Mix it up with the flies. God,
nice.
I'm stepping.
Natural combo there, able to get it. Man, he's waking up. He's falling asleep. Or I don't know what
he's
doing.
I think he needs some water.
Give him some Red Bull. Okay, follow up. Gets him at the wall here. A, into the 4-1+2. There's the flip over. What kind of Oki are we going to get?
Oh, no.
Dude, don't even try to mix up on me. I'm just going to do wake up down forward.
Reverse
two.
Oki.
Oh, my
damn,
God.
Girl.
Damn, that was a great option there. And he pushes him downstairs. Goes for the power crush screw.
Yeah, the big damage one.
Oh, man.
Yeah, Taki. In a bit of coming.
Oh!
Great duck. Delayed Hopkick.
What a follow up. And that's the only time we'll ever see the Tiger uppercut.
And we've got rage now for Saint. Oh, my God. He missed it.
Is he going to drive? What's he going to do? He's trying to backdash, get out of there, looking for that opportunity. But Taki's like a,
man,
like a panther prawling.
Saint's defense so clutch right now, but the downboard ones end up final round, game one. Crowd clearly in support of Taki here.
Went for it again that time, and clearly it's another option for him to use.
Mm-hmm.
Well, where are you going?
Wow, that was so risky, but it pays off okay. A little bit lucky there for Saint.
And you know, it's I feel like it's so difficult to play Jack at this level because everyone knows how to punish Jack, everyone knows how to sidestep against Jack. But it's trying to piece together everything to be able to penetrate the defense here. And Taki, he's not giving any room.
Right, and Saint, you know, he knows all the options. If you're going to try to sidestep this way, he's got an option.
Yeah.
Sidestep that way, he's got an option. He's going to back dash. He's going to go low. Get out of here. I got an option. I got a low parry. Big main, boom.
He has a oh, and look at that clutch. Kind of spaced out a little bit. And the slight delays, and that's the things that you see. I mean, usually you get into a rhythm as Jack. It's like, you know, you'll do down back one, dash up, down back one.
Right.
Sometimes he'll do down back one, dash up, wait for a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Smell the flowers.
Right, because sometimes, you know, people can throw out a hop kick there, they can try to low crush with something else, or they just get a fuzzy low parry.
Yeah. So, but that's such a hard thing to do, is because you have to kind of train your opponent, like, force your will onto them.
And, you know, the longer I've played in the arcades here, I've realized, you know, that, like, how you just described that offensive flow.
Yeah.
It's very, like, textbook, very by the numbers. Like, yeah, you hit the down back when you dash, you do another one. But out here, everyone's ready for that. So they're all at the second level of that Yomi now.
Oh, yeah.
So people do a lot of things to just throw off your timing. You know, we were talking about the Horang play. You know, he would just go into Flamingo and not do anything for a second, then do the Flamingo mix-up. And here we go. No walls this time. Much better for Taki, but boom! Eating the forward 2 again. And Saint starting off with an early lead here in game number 2. This is loser bracket action. And this time, finally finishing the string. A down forward 1-2.
Oh my god! And the pressure. He was like wave dashing into that.
Right? It's like wave dashing with Jack. In his face.
Okay, nice whiff there.
Wow!
Did you see that? He's just, again, standing there saying, come at me, bro, really.
And then as soon as the throw kick, man, he's just throwing out every single one of these now.
Look at that. He's just inching forward, standing there, waiting for a reaction. And we talked about this in the past, like, the way JDCR plays is he likes to play up close. And obviously, Jack can't really sidestep for anything.
Yeah, this is nutty, man.
But the way he's playing him right now, it's like he's mastered this imaginary sphere in front of him.
And man, Taki's scratching his head now, like, what is happening?
Musou Tensei.
What does that mean?
It's some anime stuff. Don't ask me, man. I heard it outside.
Okay.
We're in Japan, right?
Yeah. I heard a lot of stuff out here. But here we go. Pressure now. Coming out of sync. If he's got no walls, so he's like, whatever. I'm going to be the wall.
He is the wall right now. He is forcing him. I mean, the pressure is, oh my gosh, the right crush.
Finally, a counter hit from Taki with the low. Chopping away. He's keeping it really close this round. I'd like to see some hop kicks out of Taki.
Yeah, I mean, the hop knee is not a bad option.
Right, even a sidestep hop kick, because a lot of times he's got a sidestep, he just goes for the jab.
Yeah, and also just, keep him honest.
Right.
It's and a fast enough option.
Right now, Taki's got the rage. Fly mix up is blocked again from Zane. And both players now with rage. 14 seconds to go. Time winding down here in round number two of game two.
There's no time left. He's going to have to be careful.
Oh, big block. And clutch.
Yeah, he finally got punished for it. And that's where it counted, because that was the round ender.
Yeah, and both these players are playing so compact right now that, everything is clutch. Every single poke that's thrown out here. Look at this, both players dashing each other's faces.
Yeah, it's everyone just waiting for a reaction here. And, Saint's starting to pick it up here, using a lot of the same pokes, the 2-1s. Oh, man, not enough time.
Ridiculous. And here we go, Taki starting to get in rhythm now. Yeah, Saint obviously mixing up his defense. Eating a lot more of these down forward ones up close. Before, he wasn't even ducking.
Wow, oh, here we go, man. Those are working. Everything's hitting so far.
This is like a frame data battle.
Yeah, it's a frame data battle on like a shaky car. And both players have bad buttons on their calculators. It's crazy.
And again, down forward one set point now for Saint. Trying to eliminate Taki.
I mean, it's been a close battle, but I mean, Saint is running away with it right now.
Saint is ridiculous. Man, and both Saint and Naroma, the two top Jack players, in my opinion, in the world, are both in the loser bracket here. Hey.
There's a follow. What's he going to do? Oh, look at
this.
Oh,
he caught him.
I can't believe.
Don't you ever take out JDCR again. Damn, that was sick.
He wave dashed. He definitely wave dashed in that one.
He wave dashed with Jack into 4-4-2. You want to duck my electric? I don't even have one. Boom.
Man, Itaki goes down. That leaves the road.